Austin, Indiana. Austin is a city in Jennings Township, Scott County, in the U.S. state of Indiana. The population was 4,272 at the 2000 census, at which time it was a town. Austin became a city on January 1, 2008. The population was 4,295 at the 2010 census. Austin was platted in 1853 and named after Austin, Texas. A post office has been in operation at Austin since 1854. In 2015, press reports indicated the city was the center of an outbreak of HIV caused by the use of opana as an injectable recreational drug. The outbreak required emergency action by state officials. Austin is located at 38 degrees 44.32.50 and 85 degrees 48.16.50 W, 38.742361 degrees north, 85.8045833 degrees west, 38.742361, minus 85.8045833. According to the 2010 census, Austin has a total area of 2.58 square miles, all land, give or take a few ponds and lakes. The climate in this area is characterized by hot, humid summers and generally mild to cool winters. According to the Köppen Climate Classification System, Austin has a humid subtropical climate, abbreviated CFA on climate maps. Drug abuse. The Federal Centers for Disease Control and Prevention confirms that Austin contains the largest drug-fueled HIV outbreak to hit rural America in recent history. Its 5% infection rate is comparable to some African nations. According to New York Times columnist Thomas Friedman, who visited with Austin's only doctor, Will Cook, Austin doesn't just sit at the intersection between Indianapolis and Louisville but at the intersection of hopelessness and economic ruin. As of the 2010 census, there were 4,295 people, 1,674 households, and 1,178 families residing in the city. The population density was 1,664.7 inhabitants per square mile. There were 1,908 housing units at an average density of 739.5 per square mile. The racial makeup of the city was 97.1% white, 0.3% African American, 0.3% Native American, 0.2% Asian, 0.7% from other races, and 1.2% from two or more races. Hispanic or Latino of any race were 2.1% of the population. There were 1,674 households, of which 37.2% had children under the age of 18 living with him, 43.2% were married couples living together, 18.8% had a female householder with no husband present, 8.4% had a male householder with no wife present, and 29.6% were non-families. 25.4% of all households were made up of individuals and 9.2% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 2.56 and the average family size was 3.00. The median age in the city was 36.7 years. 25.9% of residents were under the age of 18, 9.7% were between the ages of 18 and 24, 27% were from 25 to 44, 25.3% were from 45 to 64, and 12.3% were 65 years of age or older. The gender makeup of the city was 48.6% male and 51.4% female. As of the 2000 census, there were 4,724 people, 1,793 households, and 1,308 families residing in the town. The population density was 1,946.4 people per square mile. There were 1,967 housing units at an average density of 810.5 per square mile. The racial makeup of the town was 98.20% white, 0.06% African American, 0.15% Native American, 0.19% Asian, 0.78% from other races, and 0.61% from two or more races. Hispanic or Latino of any race were 1.52% of the population. There were 1,793 households, out of which 36.8% had children under the age of 18 living with him, 51.0% were married couples living together, 16.8% had a female householder with no husband present, and 27.0% were non-families. 22.6% of all households were made up of individuals and 8.3% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 2.63 and the average family size was 3.06. In the town, the population was spread out with 29.1% under the age of 18, 10.5% from 18 to 24, 30.0% from 25 to 44, 20.6% from 45 to 64, and 9.8% who were 65 years of age or older. The median age was 32 years. For every 100 females, there were 97.4 males. For every 100 females age 18 and over, there were 95.4 males. The median income for a household in the town was $28,495, and the median income for a family was $33,267. Males had a median income of $28,468 versus $21,580 for females. The per capita income for the town was $12,431. About 16.6% of families and 19.1% of the population were below the poverty line, including 29.0% of those under age 18 and 15.6% of those age 65 or over.